Working from a prioritized work list, we will showcase how Dynamics 365 Sales and Microsoft Teams work seamlessly together to call a prospect or join a meeting. Within Regina's record, Jacob can see a complete view of the previous interactions, including transcript and highlights. Now prepared, Jacob can go ahead and conduct a call to discuss her mortgage application. Notice how Jacob can keep within the same screen context without needing to jump between applications and still be able to access business data, transcript, and take notes. Any business critical insight mentioned during the call will be highlighted so that Jacob can reach points of interest within seconds. Moreover, any follow-up or commitment made during the call is automatically captured and added to the notes on demand, so that Jacob can forget about forgetting. As the call concludes, all of the notes are available for Jacob to review. Within seconds, Jacob is presented with a rich call report summarizing the call's highlights, addressing the varying sentiment throughout the conversation, and enabling playing back of the recording. Jacob can also go ahead and schedule a follow-up for the action items discovered. This call report is then saved as part of Jacob's customer journey within Dynamics.